on the next Dr. Phil. A suspicious online romance.
What makes you think this guy is a phony?
3 years. Where is he?
He moved to Ghana. Did that cause you to wonder?
If she's been hooked by a catfish.
My mother has been scammed over $300,000.
It's the biggest catch yet.
You sent him a Mercedes, a Jaguar.
And my bedroom furniture.
He's driving a Mercedes and you can't pay rent.
Next, Dr. Phil.